priority that not just Maharashtra but every other state gets vaccinated. You must have seen that we've set a record as high as 8 lakh in a day. We can go up to almost 15 lakh in a day in the state. Having said that, you know, we're not getting into what is being supplied, how much is being supplied, because now I think there's a lot of discussion over that. For us, as a team out here, be it public hospitals, be it private hospitals, for us on ground, our effort is to, you know, whenever we get the vaccines, make it available to the people as soon as possible and as much as possible. We hope many more hospitals, charitable trusts, private people who are vaccinating in housing societies come forward. They have been a great support during this time, but now it is time to go into places where we have not yet been able to go to. I think that is really important. One of the examples like that we're going after this in the afternoon with the BMC is in Aray. Now you have Adivasi people living there who have hardly any documents, and they have been cut away just generally over decades from access to information. While we try to increase the access to information, today we are starting off with vaccinating them, because for us, everyone is important in terms of that. ABP Sauncha, Josh Jazba, Junoon.